ladies and gentlemen. If you're just joining us, this is the Prime Smash 4 number 84, the Mother's Day Special. And we have Lucius Semi in the form of Stretch versus Flu as Mr. Chef. Bayonetta versus Marth. Mr. Chef apparently having like a good tenth of the cast in his pocket. He has Diddy, a Cloud, a Robin, which I had no idea about. Oh my god! And now we know! Do not heal slide under Shieldbreaker. You will die. You will die. Ugh, what a horrible way to find out. Kinda just gave Stretch a command and wave there. What's he gonna do to combat this is the question. That shield looking a little small there. I'd be careful if I were. And in just over a minute and a half, game one goes to Stretch. How about that? Having a good time though. Kinda wanna see more of Robin though, that was really crisp. Will my wish be granted? Don't go assuming now. Just like you're not gonna go Robin. I might. Wait, is this a Mega Battlefield? Alright. I mean, if we're gonna go to Omega, why not one of the stages we don't actually see? But wow, he just ran in, just kept on chugging, and then up smash. Ooh. Do you know why they picked the stage? Please do regale me, because I have no idea. Wait, those ledges are weird looking. Yeah, better mind your get-ups. Mind your options. You still have a banana? Chuck it out. Woo! Stretches favor. No! I was about to say. That's just mean. just like that, the set goes to Stretch, who now proceeds to fight Utopian Ray in Loser's Finals.